Thank you. floppy floppy. Thou took a moment.
Hardware.
Mick Horsley, my round to you two.
Oh.
Centaur Klein Corp just made a rapid departure request. Centaur Klein is an OV front. We can assume the shipping master is on board. What's worse, that pinnace is not just a planet hopper. It's an interstellar vessel. If it leaves Velez, we'll never get our hands on the shipping master. You must stop it.
Also travel to the stars one day?
that ship get away.
Thank you. blame you, I'll double it. Just help me get out of here.
Caution. The fire is about to reach the ship fuel distribution valves. Your weak flesh will be burnt to a crisp when that happens. I advise rapid movement.
I gather you didn't get the data.
Who the hell are you people? What do you want?
The shipments you made to the Ascent Group. Speak.
Why? What's in it for me, huh?
Well, how about not spending a perceived eternity in the Null exploring all possible and probable types of pain?
Bring it on, you foreign bitch! I got enough black ice in here to fry whatever you jacked me into.
Yes, well, we'll see about that. Another assignment completed. I admire your resourcefulness. Seems there are sapiens who deviate from the species' substandard norm. Now we should leave. About 20 Onyx Void flatliners are heading this way, stimmed up and itching to pulp us. I prefer facing them at a different time and place. We will contact you as soon as we've extracted the data we need from this... thing.